Great question, but this next. It's when I came in 1977, there were no beds in prison. So I think prison was given two beds like those and three blankets. And then in 1978, through the intervention of the International Committee of the Red Cross, then we did beds, like those beds.
When I was